The Chengdu J-20 is a fifth-generation, stealth, twin-engine fighter aircraft developed by the Chengdu Aerospace Corporation for the Chinese People's Liberation Army Air Force, PLAAF. It made its maiden flight in 2011 and entered service in 2017. The J-20 is designed to perform air superiority, ground attack, and electronic warfare missions. It is equipped with advanced avionics, including an active electronically scanned array, ASA, radar and an infrared search and track, IRST, system.